Give me the crown, I'm like a king. 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 Number three, Ray Munda! Welcome into Interbay Soccer Stadium. Seattle Pacific University men's soccer versus Northwest Nazarene on the penultimate day of the regular season in the GNAC Conference. SPU is in third, Northwest Nazarene in fourth. While neither side can advance to the playoffs, this game will not be without fireworks. Each team has in their lineup a phenomenal freshman striker. For Northwest Nazarene, it's Jim Wagenaar, who earlier in October scored back-to-back hat tricks, becoming the first player in GNAC Conference history to do so. He is currently sitting on 12 goals this season. And just behind him is SPU's Raimundo Mendez on 11 goals. He is the current GNAC Offensive Player of the Week after scoring a hat trick of his own last Saturday at Western Oregon. Two of the league's top goal scorers on hand tonight. And plenty of drama the last time these two teams met in a 1-1 draw in Nampa, Idaho. Should make for an exciting game this afternoon. Hello, everybody. I'm Aaron Hines, and let's get to the lineups here. As both teams are getting together right now. Up top for Northwest Nazarene, Jim Wagenaar, Sullivan Smith, Jonathan Cardona. In the midfield, Pablo Gonzalez, Ethan Atterbury, Zachariah Daou. And in the back, Cameron Netvig, Usman Garba, Jakob Avila, and Sawyer Price, the goalkeeper, Alan Soto Ortiz as well in the midfield there for the Nighthawks. Two changes for SPU. Well, one change. We were notified of a potential change actually just before kickoff. We'll wait to see as the players come out. SPU, of course, in all white going from left to right. Nighthawks in all black going from right to left, and looks like the change was potentially going to be Luis Azueta in for Orlando Arazo, but he is there, number 11, on the far side. So the only change here from their 3-3 draw last week against Western Oregon is Jesse Thrall is in for Jackson Good. It's Raimundo Mendez up top, Joseph Van Horn, Arazo, as I mentioned before, Diego Peña Salgado, Connor Tallon, Cameron Arriondo in the midfield, and Jesse Thrall, Isaac Ketchum, Evan Alne, as this one is already bouncing around in there, and there it is, Joseph Van Horn, and just like that, 15 seconds in, Cameron Welty is in goal, by the way, and what a start right there. Nighthawks had just worked it back, and the Falcons off to an incredible start, just 17 seconds into this one, and Joseph Van Horn has put it away already for the Falcons. What a start. That has got to be one of the quickest goals, if not the quickest goal you will see this entire season. 15 seconds in, Joseph Van Horn gets the Falcons a one-goal lead here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. The rain is starting to come down. We have really dark skies if you look to the west, so more rain on the way. And we're back at it. Nighthawks looking to shake that one off and get going here again. I mean, people just sat down. I hadn't even finished the lineups. That's on me for that one. But what a goal for Joseph Van Horn. It's his third goal of the season so far. Nice for the senior from North Pole, Alaska. Aiden Drought going over the top. It's going to go past everybody. Nighthawks have it back. Well, we'll certainly be keeping an eye on the two forwards. Of course, I mentioned Raimundo Mendez. He's giving chase with the ball right now, number three, on a hat trick last weekend in Monmouth, Oregon. And Jim Wagenaar, 12 goals for him this season. He's number 20. He's going to give chase. Jesse Thrall is going to get here first, or is he? No, it's been taken away. It's Cardena back across and just can't quite connect with a run of Sullivan Smith. Smith again fighting off Drought, cutting it back. Nice little flick. Cardona is on it. He'll restart it, puts it back out wide for the Nighthawks. SPU win it back, though. Here's Raimundo Mendez connecting to Tallon. First time out to the goal scorer, Van Horn. Van Horn will go one-on-one here. Nice tricky ball in for Connor Tallon. Back to Van Horn. He'll have a go again, Van Horn. Straight into the path, though, of the Nighthawk defense. Now here is Alan Soto Ortiz. I mentioned a little bit of the drama the last time these two teams met. Soto Ortiz was red carded, two yellows, I should say, in that game. Nighthawks in the last 10 minutes were down to 10 men. That game eventually ended, though, in a 1-1 draw. Good ball by Avila, switching over there. Now inside, and here is Wagenaar in the box. Thrall steps in, breaks it up. Gardena on the left foot, back across a dangerous area again. Northwest Nazarene threatening. Good ball in behind. That's twice we've seen Jonathan Gardona in behind the SPU defense. So something early on for Kevin Sakuda and his coaching staff to think about. See, head coach Josh Sweat's already up. His jacket's soaking wet as well. Welty under pressure. Mendez. Again, that's something the Falcons have worked on all year. Playing out of the back and trying to make things right, make the right pass, make the right decision. This one all the way back to Sawyer Price, the goalkeeper for the Nighthawks. Cardona. Northwest Nazarene have it back. That's Atterbury playing it out wide. And here comes Northwest Nazarene again, looking to make up for that slow start. And this is a great ball. And Wagenaar, he is not going to miss that. That is goal number 13 for Jim Wagenaar. And if there's one guy that cannot have that kind of space in the box, that is him. 13 goals on the season for the freshman. And we are at a cracking start. I promised there'd be action, there'd be drama, but I didn't see it coming this quickly. We're not even 5 minutes into this one, and it's already one apiece. Wagenaar. Incredible. 13 goals and 16 appearances. He has one assist from the Netherlands. He's got four game winners. Couple of players. Now here is Arasso, a lot of space on that side. Almost finding Raimundo Mendez. It is Mendez's turn now to respond. And how is he going to do that? Be interesting to see. Northwest Nazarene are without one of their defenders. Jorge Gonzalez, he picked up a red card in their 1-1 draw last week against St. Martin, so he is missing tonight. And so Avila, number 24, the left back, is filled in for him. There were four changes, actually, in the starting lineup for the Nighthawks. Van Horn, nice look to find Iriondo. Iriondo does well to keep it in. No, he does not, and he's actually flagged for offsides. James Williamson, the head coach of the Nighthawks in his first season. He's been a little time as assistant coach at Northwest Nazarene before he went to Corbin University down in Salem, Oregon, and then on to Gonzaga. He played at Corbin. He is assisted by Julio Castillo in his third year. He joined in 2021. He was at the College of Idaho. He was GNAC Player of the Year. He has also been a member of the U.S. Under-20 national team, Julio Castillo. So one of the more talented players in the last few years here in the GNAC conference. Van Horn deals with that well on a Thrall back to Welty. He's going to be under pressure and just launches it long into the crowd. Dane Manley and Matt Kessler round out the coaching staff for the Nighthawks, by the way, as we wait for that ball to be grabbed by the ball shagging crew, a really talented ball shagging crew, I should say. They were up here earlier in the press box, and they've got some experience. Iriondo. Van Horn has got a throw for SPU. This game is coming out. As I mentioned before, neither one of these teams can make the playoffs, but they're leaving absolutely everything out here. Just an incredible pace so far in the first few minutes of this one. One apiece at the moment. 15 seconds in, a goal from Joseph Van Horn, and then, of course, Jim Wagenaar leveled things to the Nighthawks. Now here is Wagenaar putting some pressure on Isaac Ketchum. Out to Drought, he's got lots of space. Aiden Drought, Mendez is making a run. He's gonna be just beyond the back line, and he is flagged for offsides as he slips around Sawyer Price, but you could easily see he was a step or two ahead Which brings me to the referees. Actually, head referee tonight is Lucas Brooks. Assistant referees are John Einstein and Alex Wolbert. And they were spot on that call there, the assistant referees. Raimundo Mendez on 11 goals. Confidence is brimming right now. Anytime you come off something like a hat trick, pretty impressive. GNAC Player of the Week. Decent crowd here as well for this rain coming down. It's a cold evening here in Seattle. 4 o'clock kickoff. Peña Salgado got a piece of it there. Nighthawks will go all the way back to Price. Play it out wide. Almost picked up and saved by Van Horn, but a little too much. Now that pass is not going to have enough on it from Zakaria Daou. That one's rolled across, flicked on by Arasso, looking for Peña Salgado. Not a bad idea. Nighthawks take care of it. Here's Wagonar. Nighthawks breaking down the right-hand side. Daou. That's an excellent ball. Out to Cardona on the left. Soto Ortiz has made a good little run. Cardona, though, looking to switch again. Drought cuts it out. Iriondo. Daou nearly takes it off him. Again, just the pace of this game right now. Both these teams playing their entire season, practically, and one game left apiece, and now you can really start to see some of the results. They both look sharp. Welty stays composed. Finds Isaac Ketchum, chips it in to Connor Tallon, but his pass picked off by number 18, Ethan Atterbury. Now here they come again. Atterbury goes down under a challenge from Evanone, but referee says play on. Arasso sets it in for Evanone. Iriondo striding forward, and not a bad look, but that one's going to be cut out by number 24, Avila. Raimundo Mendez. Drought all the way. It's just not enough on that pass. Deflects off of Arasso. Ball knocked out of play there by Pablo Gonzalez. Of Valladolid, Spain. Long throw by Drought. Wagonar, though, is going to step in and get it. He's going to have to wait a little bit. It's a really nice decision to put Cardona in on this left-hand side. Evanone's over to stop him. Cardona, good little step over. He's got the pace, but Welty's there. Good stop from Cam Welty. Gives it to Jesse Thrall. Instantly picks out Van Horn. Mendez coming into play. The back line there of Pablo Gonzalez. Jakob Avila well aware of Mendez. Avila is from Yakima, Washington, number 24, as is Raimundo Mendez. A couple years apart, but I'm sure they probably know each other. Peña Salgado picks it up in the midfield again. It's broken up, though. Nighthawks will have it back. Price knocks it long. Wagonar battling with Isaac Ketchum. Ketchum does well to get it to Aiden Drought. Out to Arasso. Nighthawks have it back. Avila. All the way back to Pablo Gonzalez. He'll go long. Gonzalez, maybe a little bit too long, too much on it. It's going to skip all the way to Welty. Rosso. Does well to get out of pressure there, Orlando Rosso. Space. He's fine it. He's caught, though, well by Zakaria Daou. Really good tackle from the right back. Rosso saves it. Daou knocks it long. Drought brings it down. Peña Salgado. Mendez. Back to Drought. Drought's going to whip this one, lashes it across, and it's cleared away by Pablo Gonzalez. Be a throw in for the Falcons. Well, it's definitely worth mentioning as Aiden Drought's ball into the far side is going to be over Van Horn. He's going to get to it now. Thrall. Little 1-2 with Tallin. That's nicely tackled there by Jacob Avila. It's going to be an SPU throw. Worth mentioning that Northwest Nazarene have never won here at Inter Bay Soccer Stadium. They are 0-10-5 with those five draws, the last one coming last year on October 13th. It was a 0-0 draw. They've had four of those here over the years, going all the way back to 2012, and won 1-1 draw in 2013. They've won five times at home in Nampa, Idaho against SPU, a 5-7-3. The last win was also last year. Actually came away with a series head-to-head. And won 3-2 back in Idaho, but never won here in Inter Bay Soccer Stadium. So an opportunity tonight, excuse me. One apiece here at Inter Bay Soccer Stadium, just 15 minutes into the game. We saw a goal 15 seconds into the game through Joseph Van Horn before Jim Wagenaar equalized about 4 minutes later. And that is where we stand at the moment. Rain's coming down here in Seattle, Washington. Thanks for joining us. I'm Aaron Heinzen. Watching a really good game right now between these two sides. Drought's there. It's going to knock it away. It's end-to-end stuff, though. Avila, again, has had been on the ball a lot. Here's the goal scorer, Wagenaar. Soto Ortiz. Cardona. Back to Soto Ortiz. Usman Garba. Nighthawks will just have to work it back. Pablo Gonzalez, this one's gone all the way through. The cross is coming in. It's going to go beyond Wagenaar. Jesse Thrall will pick it up. Clear it away over everyone's head. Avila steps in. Garba. That one's going to be all the way back to Cameron Natvig, playing on that right-hand side for the Nighthawks. Long ball again, looking for Wagenaar. Evan Aune's in there. Now Welty. Again, under some extreme pressure, Cam Welty. Aune switches it. Peña Salgado. Iriondo. Iriondo looking for Mendez, and that's a great run from him to get in just behind. Pablo Gonzalez is there. Mendez still going, driving inside. Connor Tolan with space. Van Horn out on the right. Van Horn cuts it back across. Connor Tolan with a chance on the left foot. Blocked by Price. Orozco's there. Garba clears. Iriondo picks it up again for the Falcons. End-to-end stuff so far in this game. It's been fantastic. Mendez back to Iriondo. SPU looking to get a lead. Mendez running right into that little space. He's still there. Iriondo chooses Van Horn down the wing. Van Horn drives inside. Cross to the far post. This one is knotted away only as far as Connor Tolan. He'll try to cut back inside. Finally cleared by Pablo Gonzalez. We're all talking earlier in the fall, SBU coaching staff, Kevin Sakuda, they said they were so full of possession and so full of opportunities, but there was no one really ever in the box from time to time to convert these chances, and certainly seems like they've solved that. Three or four players in the box for the Falcons there on those last few opportunities, so you've got to be feeling positive about that. Here's Peña Salgado, all kinds of room in the midfield for the Falcons. Iriondo out to Van Horn, whose pass won't be able to find Mendez. No substitution movement on either bench right now. Garba. Peña Salgado, Garba again. Drought's going to get there. Tracked by Sullivan Smith. One of the two forwards up top. Nighthawks playing in a 3-5-2. Sullivan Smith is not going to get there. Clatters Evan Aone, who stepped in to clear it away. And Lucas Brooks is going to come over and have a quick chat with Sullivan Smith and say, you know, that's your final opportunity. He hasn't had any other fouls or anything. So just a quick chat, I think, is probably the right call. Aone's back to his feet and looks okay. Jesse Thrall over the top to Raymundo Mendez. I mean, all kinds of space. Van Horn, he's going to step in, goes back to Mendez. Van Horn again, back across, but it's broken up by Zakaria Daou. And well played by the Falcons. They're really finding their opportunities. And again, Raymundo Mendez always finding these pockets of space here and there. His teammates will find him. He can create those things, those opportunities. That one headed away. Thrall picks it up again, though. Top of the box. Peña Salgado on the right foot. It's going to go over the crossbar. Sawyer Price was sure concerned. Good effort, though, from Peña Salgado. It's a nice ball across by Jesse Thrall. It's Thrall's 12th appearance for him this season. Been some rotation in the Falcon back line, as they often do. So Thrall in at right back for tonight. Drought wins that header. Now then. Throwing again on the far side for SPU. Aiden Drought will come over to take it. If you're just joining us, 25 minutes left in the first half. One apiece here. SPU scoring 15 seconds into the game through Joseph Van Horn before Jim Wagenaar equalized 4 minutes later. That's where we stand at the moment. In the corner here for the Falcons. It's been end-to-end stuff so far. Pretty exciting game. Connor Tallon to take this one. It's good, whipped in. Evan Aone was in there. Cleared away by Atterbury. Drought has his pass cut out by Daou. He got out there really quick. Nice work from him. Iriondo steps in and intercepts Raymundo Mendez. Nice spin to get out of that. Looking for Joseph Van Horn, but well read by Avila. He'll bring it forward. He's got Cardona to his left. Evan Aone reads that one. Pass looking for Jim Wagenaar. Van Horn all the way back to Welty. Welty out for Drought, though, but gets his pass wrong. It's headed back inside, but Aone's there. Iriondo as well to find Van Horn. He's got to go quick. Connor Tallon is onside. Sawyer Price, though, read that very well and stepped out and knocks that one into the stands. That's the goalkeeper's job these days. In modern soccer, got to play that sweeper position. Does really well there, Sawyer Price. Mendez, Van Horn, cut out by Pablo Gonzalez. Back in, looking for Wagoner. He's going to be fouled by Evan Allen. Free kick for Northwest Nazarene. Avila. Ball's cleared away by the Falcons. Pablo Gonzalez knocks it back in. Peña Salgado looking for Van Horn, but too much on it. It's behind him. Northwest Nazarene will have it back. Pace has settled down just a little bit from the frenetic start we had at the very beginning. Orlando Rosso's picked this one up. It's a header by Drought to find him. He's immediately surrounded, making the run as Tallon. Gonzalez, though, is there. And Price will play it long. Emanane. SPU have it back. Van Horn now. Lots of space on the right-hand side. Cardona's got to come back and help out. Thrall's made the run. Van Horn, though, his cross just too close to Sawyer Price. A lot of players on this Northwest Nazarene side from Western Washington, and Sawyer Price is one of them from Olympia. Says in his bio he ski raced actually for 13 years before he finally made soccer his number one choice. He's got 4 shutouts this season, Sawyer Price. Won't get a shutout tonight. 1 apiece here. Just over 20 minutes left in the first half. Jesse Thrall. That one's well read by Garba. Soto Ortiz looking to slip that one through to Wagoner. His first touch lets him down. Drought picks it up but can't find Mendez. Still light rain falling here. Inter Bay Soccer Stadium. Under the headlights, the overhead lights. Cardona again, nice combination with Wagoner. Iriondo steps in. Just wait to see what the ruling is, and it is a corner here for the Nighthawks. So Lucas Brooks, referee giving Northwest Nazarene the corner kick. Everybody at the top of the 18 for the Nighthawks except for Jim Wagoner, all the way in the goal in front of goalkeeper Cam Welty. Ball's whipped into the far post, almost beyond everybody, and pretty much is. Pablo Gonzalez was there on the header and too much on it, though, by Cardona. 4 assists so far this season for Cardona. SPU trying to play it out. Wagoner immediately all over Welty. Drought is under pressure. Nighthawks have it back. This can be one of those vulnerable moments for the Falcons, but Nighthawks are called for a foul. That's Daou. Peña Salgado's played it quickly. Mendez has picked it up. SPU still looking to break out. Emanane to Thrall. Falcons still looking to get into the midfield with this one, and nice ball by Thrall to pick out Mendez. Going long for Orozco, almost over the top, but that one's knotted back by Cameron Natvig. Falcons nearly get it back, and they'll go long. Isaac Ketchum has that one knocked away, and it's won by Sullivan Smith. Now Smith, Wagoner's waiting in the middle. Jim Wagoner, and he has put it away. Jim Wagoner. That guy cannot stop scoring. 14 goals now on the season for the Dutchman. And once again, once Sullivan Smith had that ball, there was only one thing in his mind, and that was find his teammate who was standing on the 6-yard top of the sixth, wide open, and he just delicately places that one in the goal. It's a nice finish by Jim Wagenaar, and that is SPU 1, Northwest Nazarene 2. Just under 20 minutes left in the game, in the first half, excuse me. Wagenaar started this game just one goal ahead of Raimundo Mendez, now three goals, as he is on a potential hat trick here. But again, SPU just caught a little bit, trying to play it out. Sullivan Smith does well to break it up and just picks out Wagenaar perfectly. Top of the six. What can the Falcons do now to respond? Arasso, it's a good start from them. Again, lots of all that white in the box. Plenty to pick out. Took a deflection. Drought's going to save it, though, and keep it in. Still players in the box for the Falcons. Arianda was lurking as it was knotted away. Wagenaar gets a touch. Soto Ortiz spins out of it, does well, finds Sullivan Smith. And Zacharia Daou. Daou again driving forward, finds Wagenaar. First touch from him, looking for the run of Sullivan Smith, but it's too far. The goal kick for the Falcons. Northwest Nazarene looking to get their first win here at Interbay Soccer Stadium ever. Have a 2-1 lead. Seattle Pacific, though, I'm sure will have their chances again. Raimundo Mendez gets away from that. Orlando Arasso. It's a lucky break as it goes through Garba's legs. Connor Tolan out wide to Van Horn. Joseph Van Horn onto his left foot. Gets the cross away. It's a good one. Pablo Gonzalez there at the back post. Knotted away by Daou. Iriondo straight into Tolan. Mendez is there, but can't control it. Ball's cleared long, and Isaac Ketchum will have to go all the way back to Welty. Wagenaar is going to put pressure immediately on Welty. Aiden Drought sprinting forward for the Falcons. SPU sense they can pull another one back. They've had their chances. Arasso into Iriondo. Tolan's waiting. Mendez is waiting in the middle. Van Horn at the far post. Arasso crosses, blocked off. Throwing for the Falcons. Drought. Chance again. Van Horn just over his head. Yeah, not a bad idea. Van Horn was lurking. We're going to see the first change of the game here coming from the Falcons. Just over 15 minutes left in this one in the first half. Iriondo is going to pick up that throw from the Nighthawks. Orlando Arasso does well to turn and find Peña Salgado. Back to Aiden Drought. He's going to send the cross in. Chested down by Iriondo. Nice little give and go. Van Horn is in. He puts it across. Van Horn, it's a nice touch. Well defended by the Nighthawks, but they're not out of it yet. Peña Salgado straight into the hands of Sawyer Price. Again, the Falcons looking dangerous in there. Looking for that final touch. Cardona trying to get by Van Horn. Van Horn says it careened off of Cardona, but referee Lucas Brooks says it's a Nighthawk throw. Here's Soto Ortiz. Daou. One long. Ketchum heads it down. Aiden Drought again, lots of space. plenty back here for the Nighthawks. Orozco, though, lots of space in there for Mendez, bouncing around, and just a final touch, and Van Horn was at the far post. The ball was deflected slightly behind him, and he couldn't guide it into the goal. Cardona will bring it away. Avila going long. Sullivan Smith flicks it on. Everybody pushing forward, though, for the Nighthawks. Drought. Van Horn, his first touch, looking for Tallinn. Ball's bouncing around. Avila hit it off the back of Garba. Price goes long. Ane in there with a powerful header. Pick out Connor Tallinn. Peña Salgado, Orozco. He was in space too, but that ball just slipped under his foot. Substitute still waiting on the bench here, or on the sideline, I should say, for the Falcons. Mendez breaking into the box. Armuno Mendez on the right foot. It's tackled away. Soto Ortiz will get on it. Peña Salgado fighting with Soto Ortiz for it. In the end, Sullivan Smith can't get his touch right, and it's gone out of bounds. Now here come the changes for the Falcons. And coming off is Jesse Thrall. And he's going to be replaced by number 27, Nick Ramoso. Not right back there, so Thrall is off. Ramoso is on. And Orlando Orozco is going to take a break. And Luis Zazueta will come in on that left-hand side for the Falcons. Here is Ramoso. His first few touches. Iriondo, though, has it taken away by Sullivan Smith. Cardona. Trying to pick out Usman Garba, but he's well behind him. Throw in for the Falcons. They do quick. Moso. Good pass in from Mendez. He's trying to send it on to Van Horn, but too much on it. Or doesn't get his pass right, I should say. Here's a substitution as well for the Nighthawks. I didn't see that one coming. It's Grady Thurman. He's entered the game. And he has replaced number 10, Soto Ortiz. Rain's starting to fall a little heavier here. Now everybody back with this one goal lead. Both wing backs for Northwest Nazarene sitting, so it's a back five at the moment, and then Garba will just sit in front of them. So a little more difficult work here for the Falcons to break down. It's going to be this way at least till halftime. Van Horn gets the first few touches. Avila is there. Picking out Atterbury. Then goes long looking for Wagenaar. Wagenaar's throwing the ball onto the field. Brooks, though, isn't buying it. Let's SPU play on. I think Wagenaar was hoping to stop play there for the moment after the Falcons did a quick throw. Good refereeing. Drought. Peña Salgado back to Drought. Looking for Mendez. Nearly squeezing through, but again broken up by the Nighthawks, and they'll see if they can break. Here's Atterbury. He's got Cardona to his left. Ethan Atterbury. Cardona loves that step over on the left foot, trying to get it across. Ball's bouncing around. Evan Ane will clear. So one change so far for the Nighthawks, two for the Falcons. In a game that sees the Nighthawks leading 2-1. Evan Ane does well to knock that one off of Thurman. Yeah. Ketchum under some pressure from Wagenaar. Droughts. Benny Salgado. Aiden Drought. Can the Falcons get one before halftime? Just under 10 minutes left here. Raimundo Mendez looking for Connor Tolan sprinting into the box. This one's cleared away. SPU have it back, though. Iriondo. Luis Zazueta. Has that one broken up by Zakaria Daou. And a throw-in for Northwest Nazarene. And the Falcons are going to go to their bench once more. They won't get in this time, but two more players standing out there at the halfway line for the Falcons. Zazueta. Ball's bouncing around. Possession changing hands a couple times. Atterbury's picked it up. Looking for the switch of play, and it's worked out. Cardona, Atterbury. Thurman's making the run. He's going to get there. Grady Thurman. Cardona puts it back across. Wagenaar's there, top of the box. Wagenaar looking for the far post. And again, Northwest Nazarene's best forward just finding a little too much space, able to peel away from those defenders. But that is, again, Jonathan Cardona. Nice work from him and Grady Thurman on that left-hand side, giving the Falcons a few issues. Now the substitutions come in again here for SPU. Zazueta will go from left to right. Brady Fendrich is going to come in the midfield for SPU as Connor Tolan's going to take a break. Peña Salgado will remain in there along with Iriondo in the midfield. JJ Diaz will come in on the left-hand side for SPU. Here's Welty under some pressure going long looking for Fendrich. And he's going to be fouled. So Van Horn's taking a break. And Connor Tolan's taking a break. Six and a half to go here in the first half. SPU 1, Northwest Nazarene 2. Been end-to-end stuff, action-packed first half. Brady Fendrich almost breaking it up. Has it taken off him, though? Ball's bouncing around in here. Sawyer Price knocks it long. Maybe surprised to hear when these two teams met back on September 28th. Pause that for a second as Zazueta is going to drive inside here. Zazueta, Mendez just to his right, and it's broken up. Again, Northwest Nazarene has everyone back. And they have also, it's a little difficult for me to see. These guys are kind of blending in now that it's a little darker over on that far side. Here's Aiden Drought. Has a heavy touch. It's knocked away. But there's been another substitution here for the Nighthawks. It's in as number 9, Jimmy Kafudiakis. Kufidakis, excuse me. Ball isn't quite cleared yet. There is Kufidakis. Falcons clearing away now by Peña Salgado. As I was mentioning the last time these two teams met, goals, of course, were scored by Raimundo Mendez and Jim Wagenaar. Here is Brady Fendrich. Zazueta. Fendrich driving into the box. Zazueta, not enough on his pass. Thurman's there to break it up. Price, does he save it? Oh, kind of a dangerous move. Rather let that one go out for a corner. But it is a corner anyways for SPU. 4:45 left in the first half here. This one's going to be whipped in, far post. And apparently the ball Looks like it may have gone out of bounds. One of the two. Another substitution here is Jonathan Cardona has had a great first half on that left-hand side. He's going to be replaced. And Grady Thurman. Going to go higher up the field now. And the substitution is Raul Barragan. Now, Mendez. Immediately swarmed by a couple black shirts. Four, that is, now. We'll have to go all the way back to Ramoso. SPU will cycle it around. Thurman now playing striker up there with Koufidakis. Evanone does well to find Zazueta, but his pass to Ramoso, too much on it. Out of bounds, frustrating there for the Falcons. They had trying to build something. Just a little too much on it from Zazueta. Ane stepping in on Koufidakis. Be another Nighthawk throw. Thurman. Managed to slip that one through. Given chase, there's Atterbury. Welty as well to pick out Peña Salgado. His pass, though, Garba breaks it up, but Brady Fendrich has it back. J.J. Diaz. Freshman. Mendez. Nope, that's Peña Salgado, excuse me. SPU looking for the equalizer here in the last few minutes of the first half. Aiden Drought does really well to get out of pressure there. Diaz cutting back on the right foot, getting the cross away, but just too close to Sawyer Price. 6'3 goalkeeper collects that one for the Nighthawks. Just under 2 minutes left to play here. Racing out is Barragan. Going to be caught, though, by Zazueta and called for the foul as well. Lucas Brooks, too much contact from Barragan. Mendez does well to get around Garba. Immediately going the other way, the Falcons. It's a good tackle, though, from Avila. Ball bounces off of Brady Fendrich. Minute and a half left to play, and it'll be a goal kick for the Falcons. No cautions to speak of so far in this first half. Current scores, Seattle Pacific University 1, Northwest Nazarene 2. Koufidakis just trying to keep that one in. Knocks it all the way back to Welty. Ramoso under some pressure from Thurman. Nearly plays that ball into Koufidakis, but it slips through to Aiden Drought. Ball back to Drought, though, is a tough one, but Ketchum will be there. 30 seconds left. Ketchum's finally going to go long. Mendez brings this one down, plays it out to Zazueta. Zazueta looking for Mendez, but Avila is there again. Evanone going long. It's not a bad idea, but it is too far, straight to the hands of Sawyer Price, and that will do it for the first half as it's 5 seconds left on the clock. Sawyer Price knocks that one into an empty field as the players begin to stroll off, and that will do it for the first half here. Seattle Pacific University 1, Northwest Nazarene 2. It's been a cracking first half. Looking forward to more in the second. We'll see you then.
almost.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome back in to rainy Inter Bay Soccer Stadium here. Seattle Pacific University 1, Northwest Nazarene 2. Just a reminder, Northwest Nazarene has never won here at Inter Bay Soccer Stadium in their history. So exciting possibilities for them, for the Falcons. They're going to look to get themselves back into this one. They had some chances here in the first half. In fact, they outshot the Nighthawks 8-3 in the first period. Corner kicks, 3 for the Falcons, 1 for the Nighthawks. 3 saves registered for Sawyer Price as well. None for Cam Welty for the Falcons. But as things stand here, it is still 2-1 for Northwest Nazarene. Just recap the scoring 17 seconds into the game. Joey Van Horn on an unassisted goal after the ball was scrambling around in the box. He put it away for the Falcons. And then in the fourth minute, of course, Jim Wagonar getting his 13th goal and assisted by Zachariah Daou. And then in the 27th, Wagonar again on assist by Sullivan Smith. And Wagonar now on 14 goals this season. As we're underway, a couple of players back out there. Referee Lucas Brooks, of course, assisted by John Einstein and Alex Wolbert. SPU in the all-white going from right to left. Northwest Nazarene all-black going from left to right. Peña Salgado. That one is broken up. Picked up there by Sullivan. Now all the way back. That is number 23, Cameron Napfig. Back to Price. Nighthawks in the first half had a lot of action down that left-hand side through Cardona. Jonathan Cardona, he was subbed out in the first half. We'll see if he is back. Here's Sullivan. Wagonar is back in there. Daou. Usman Garba, of course, he hasn't been subbed out either. Here is Garba. Into Sullivan, trying to break through this. Has taken it off of Ketchum. Daou gets the cross away. Sullivan all alone in the box there. And a looping header. Just goes over the crossbar, and again, Falcons just given a little too much space there to that Northwest Nazarene forward line. Catch him. Evanone. Welty. Nighthawks putting the press here on the Falcons. Catch him going long. Orlando Rosso, he's back into the game looking for Mendez. Just can't quite pick him out. Looks like Raul Barragan is still in on that left-hand side for the Nighthawks. Sullivan's going to flick this one on. Sullivan Smith out of Falls City, Washington. Another one of the West Coast, Western side of Washington players, I should say. The junior. Here's Evanone. Mendez. Again, stepping in there is Pablo Gonzalez. Falcons have it back, though. Arasso. Iriondo. Cardona is in there. He'll make the run out on that right-hand side, chased down by Peña Salgado. Cardona. He's lost out. It's going to be thrown for the Falcons. Jonathan Cardona. Nighthawks have it back. Pablo Gonzalez. Ball's bouncing around in there. Now a tackle coming in on a, does well and finds Peña Salgado. He's got a little bit of space. Forced to turn back. Nick Ramoso still in it right back for the Falcons. Mendez nearly squeezing that one through to Joseph Van Horn. All the way back to Sawyer Price. Van Horn will give chase. Knock it long. Dawu. Peña Salgado, though, has it back. Drought. Morasso. We're going to try and get around. But it's defended well by Cameron Natbig. Be a throw in for Northwest Nazarene. Dawu again does well to get out of pressure. Pablo Gonzalez. Out on this left-hand side. It is still Raul Barragan. It is a little difficult to see the players on the very far side. Those red numbers. That's Cardona, giving chase. It's going to be knocked out. Garba. This one hooked back in. Nice set by Sullivan Smith. Wagonar gets a touch out to Cardona. He's done really well here, Jonathan Cardona. Ball's played in, little deflection, and Cam Welty picks it up. I think you'd have to say, at least for me, Cardona's probably been the best player out there for Northwest Nazarene, even though Wagonar has two goals. Cardona causing a lot of problems on that left-hand side. Yeah, it is going to be Raul Barragan. It's going to be the left back now for that back four. Peña Salgado. Nick Ramoso. Van Horn over the top. Mendez is making a run. He's going to get to it first. Mendez, that's off the near post. Orlando Arasso, too, is racing in on the six-yard box. Mendez, I think, was going for goal there, but would have been ambitious, but not a bad effort from a player like him. Looking to get his 12th goal of the season. Here's Atterbury. Cardona. Wagonar back to Cardona. Nice little set from his teammate. Falcons break it up though. Welty under pressure and again is forced to go long. Ninehawks throwing. Natbig back to Gonzalez. Barragan, all kinds of space out there on the left. Cardona in front of him. Raul Barragan inside. Wagonar going to set it for Sullivan Smith, and he roofs it into the back of the net. Great team goal there for Northwest Nazarene. They now have a two-goal lead. In the 52nd minute. And Sullivan Smith gets his second goal on the season. You can hear the crowd cheering for him, for the Fall City guy. He's got, I'm sure, a little bit of family in town. And again, that ball coming from that left-hand side for Northwest Nazarene. It's a good finish from Smith. Wagonar set it down there for him. Combination from Raul Barragan and Jonathan Cardona to supply it to Jim Wagonar, who sets it for Sullivan Smith. He puts it in the back of the net. Falcons with a lot to do here. And 38 minutes to do it here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. They trail Northwest Nazarene by two goals. Just keep in mind, Northwest Nazarene has never won here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. They have edged a little closer to doing so. Can the Falcons reply? Ramoso, great touch from him. Into Mendez, little touch back, looking for Connor Tallin. Van Horn chips it back in, deflected. Out for a corner, great response from the Falcons. Well, that's exactly what head coach Kevin Cicuta wants to see from his team. Rain really coming down here now. This one's whipped in. Far post, Price is there, gets a hand to it. Ball still not cleared. It is now. It's going to be out for a Falcon throw. Now then, Wagenaar. Northwest Nazarene have it back. Cardona sprinting down that left-hand side. It's got a run from Atterbury. Wagenaar wants it. He's going to be offsides, though, as Cardona's still on the ball. He'll have to slow it up, drop it back to Raul Barragan. Atterbury on it, goes down. Garba has picked it up. Matt Vig. Pablo Gonzalez. Header can't pick anybody out. Iriondo. Crowd really jostling around here, trying to get out of the rain and underneath the awning as much as they can. Evanone. Aiden Drought. Tolan. His pass is cut off. Throwing for SPU. SPU will finish their regular season here on Saturday. It'll be senior night. They will host second place Western Oregon, who will be playing their final game. They don't actually play tonight, Western Oregon, so they'll be on a bit of a rest. Barrasso, excuse me. Aiden Drought. That cross, though, not a bad idea, but too close to Price. Northwest Nazarene head coach James Williamson hoping to get his team's first win here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. Wagenaar, good turn. Cardona working on Nick Ramoso. Jonathan Cardona looking to get out on that left foot, but Nick Ramoso stands him up really well and has actually drawn a foul. Free kick for the Falcons. Well, twice so far this season, Falcons have taken a goal lead and ended up on the losing end of it. September 14th against Regis, they lost 2-1, and then October 21st against St. Martin's. They'll look to change that tonight, though. They'll have some work to do. Current score, SPU 1, Northwest Nazarene 3, but here is Van Horn. He gets the cross away. Mendez open, and he's finished it. It's a great finish from Raimundo Mendez. What a response from the Falcons. He just glides right into the box, and Joseph Van Horn does really well to get onto that ball from Evanone. It's a fantastic ball. Van Horn gets a great cross away, and Raimundo Mendez has goal number 12 on the season. Thought there might be fireworks from the two forwards tonight, and they have not let us down. SPU 2, Northwest Nazarene 3. Game on. 33 minutes left here in the second half. Rain coming down. It's a classic Seattle night for some soccer. Sullivan Smith. That one is cut out by Drought. Van Horn again. SPU switch out to the left. Peña Salgado. Aiden Drought is going to chip that one in for Rosso, but it can't, doesn't stay in. Plenty of time here. Falcons responding 6 minutes after Sullivan Smith gave the Nighthawks their third goal of the evening. And Raimundo Mendez tucking it away, his 12th goal of the season, basically in the same spot where Wagenaar had his two goals in the first half. Rosso does well to take that one back for the Falcons. Has it poked away, though, by Jim Wagenaar. He picks out Cardona. Jonathan Cardona has been lively on that left-hand side. Now Emanane steps across, knocks that one off Atterbury. Throwing for the Falcons. SPU looking to level things here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. Nice ball slipped through to Peña Salgado from Ketchum, but Peña Salgado's touch let him down a little bit. Here's Iriondo, though. Falcons have it back. Raimundo Mendez making the run, but it's too much on it from Iriondo. It's a fine line playing those long balls over the top on a rainy night. Too much on it, and it goes straight to the goalkeeper. But if you've played in this part of the world for long enough, you'll have a certain knack for it. There's no doubt about it. Aiden Drought almost caught on the ball there. A little confusion. He'll get the touch. Iriondo, Lucas Brooks says play on, advantage. Now Joseph Van Horn driving forward. Cardona does well to break it up. Northwest Nazarene can clear. Falcons clearly with a bit of an edge here. Mendez to Van Horn, making the run as Ramoso. Van Horn puts this one into the box. It's going to be headed away by Northwest Nazarene. Sullivan Smith out to Zakaria Daou. He does really well to get around to Drought. Daou into Sullivan Smith. First couple touches are good from him. Back to Daou across the box. Wagenaar had stopped his run. He was standing around the penalty spot. Nice attack there by Northwest Nazarene. Falcons just a little too eager to try and win that one at the halfway line. Nearly cost him, but Wagenaar stopped his run. Baldwin played across, and there was no one there. Here's Mendez turning away from Gonzalez. Again, just an idea of how well this young man has been playing all season, but that pass is not great, and that's giving it straight to Cardona. Iriondo, though, trying to win it back. That's how that goes. As soon as you praise one player, something bad happens. Cardona, he's been fantastic on that left-hand side. It's a great ball into Wagenaar on the hat trick, but Welty smothers it. Huge chance. And again, Jonathan Cardona did all the work there. Picks out Wagenaar, and he just couldn't put anything on it. Cam Welty does really well to come out and smother that one. This game has picked up where it left off in the first half. Mendez nearly around, but Garba isn't fooled. Atterbury. Trying to dribble out of pressure. Peña Salgado has picked it up. Orozco is going to make that run to the right of Van Horn. He chooses a turnaround, hands it back to Iriondo. Mendez now out on the left. Iriondo, though, can't find him. Daou. Catch him. Gets a little bit of his head to it. Evanone steps up and picks out Ramoso. As the run of Wagonar. 27 minutes left here at Inter Bay Soccer Stadium. SPU 2, Northwest Nazarene 3. In case you're wondering, there's no caution so far in this game. It's been a clean one so far. Here's Orozco. Long ball by Evanone. Set up that second goal for the Falcons. Orozco trying to get down that left side. Nicely tackled by Natvig. Been playing it right back here for Northwest Nazarene. Trout. Back to Orozco. Trout on the left foot. Gets the crossway. Balls. Wasn't cleared definitively, but now picked up by Usman Garba. He's tripped up. Ramoso has it, but hands it straight back, and then Northwest Nazarene do the same. Atterbury's touch let him down. Peña Salgado picks it up. Van Horn wants it and gets it. His touch lets him down, and then he is fouled. And a free kick here. It's a foul by Raul Barragan, who is from, actually, Nampa, Idaho, Barragan. Free kick here in a good area for the Falcons. Connor Tallin to take this one. Everybody lined up at the top of the 18. Nick Ramosa standing over there as well, but Tallin's going to take it. It's bent in. It's a great ball. Flicked on into the far post. And that will be the equalizer for SPU for a moment. It looked as though Isaac Ketchum wasn't sure if he'd scored or not. And just like that, it is 3-3 here at Inter Bay. Now, Isaac Ketchum, he will get his first collegiate goal, and what a time to get it. He's put things level here, the redshirt freshman from Sammamish, Washington. And a nice ball in by Connor Tallin. We are tied up 3-3 here. 25 minutes left in this one. What a response by the Falcons. And here they come again. Northwest Nazarene just seemed to have taken their foot off the gas a little bit, and now we're under some serious pressure. Iriondo. It's been all SPU those last 10 minutes. Since the Sullivan Smith goal in the 52nd. Now here is Mendez. He's turned on his right foot. It's going to go in behind the goal. Good effort from him again. It was strange, though. Isaac Ketchum finds himself in open space, flicks that ball into the far post for the equalizer, and then kind of just turned and said, okay, yeah, there you go. There's the equalizer. For a moment, I thought maybe there had been a flag, and I looked around, and there was nothing. So we are at 3-3, SPU 3, Northwest Nazarene 3. Heck of a game on a rainy night here in Seattle, Washington. It's been fantastic to watch. Pablo Gonzalez is going to clear this one away for the Nighthawks. Garba will do it now. Trying to find Jonathan Cardona back on that ball. He's been fantastic on that left-hand side. Well, I mentioned the Falcons, SPU, have lost twice this season after they've scored first. As this one's clear to win away by Northwest Nazarene. Conversely, the Nighthawks, when conceding first, have not won at all so far this season. Mainly because they usually score first in their games. But so far, looked like they were, at the beginning of this half, looked like they were going to walk out of here no problem, but the Falcons have come roaring back. And it's been a fantastic game from start to finish so far. 23 minutes left in this one, 3-all. Second straight 3-3 game for SPU. They had a 3-3 result last week in Western Oregon. They will see on Saturday. Here's Iriondo. Knocked away by Garba. Wagenart is going to end up with it. Now he can release Daou on this right-hand side. Zakaria Daou. He'll put this cross in maybe a little too early as Armoso's easily going to pick that one up and see it out. SPU still looking to make a sub here. Looks like it's going to be Donovan Allen come into the back line. For his 15th appearance this season. He'll have to wait, though. Long ball looking for Daou, but Aiden Drought's there, heads it out. And SPU will get their substitution now. And coming off is Nick Ramoso. He's going to be replaced by Donovan Allen in that right back spot for the Falcons. Or so I thought. Donovan Allen's actually going to go in at left center back. Aiden Drought slots out to the right back. And Isaac Ketchum will go to left back. Ketchum has played both those spots here this season for the Falcons. So new center back pairing right now for SPU. Donovan Allen and Evan Ane. No changes for anyone else at the moment. 3-all here. 21 minutes to go. Rain is much lighter. This cross coming in from Cardona looking for Wagenaar. Over the top of everybody. Ketchum will pick it up. Actually, looks like there was an offsides flag. Ketchum. Iriondo. On it. He's hit a few good long balls tonight. He's going to go back to Welty, though. Wagenaar is going to give chase. SPU is going to have to be careful here, getting forced back a little bit more. Welty found, it's a good ball from him to find Iriondo. Mendez has come all the way back into the zone half. Plays it into Drought, it's going to be broken up. Now Cardona, really quick. Jonathan Cardona has done very well. Gets that one all the way across to Daou. Dan Cardona making the run into the box. Daou into the far post, and Welty will snatch that one out of the air. No one was at the far post there for the Nighthawks. And there has been a change now for Northwest Nazarene as Alan Soto Ortiz has come in. Oh. That ball from Donovan Allen looking to find a Rosso, but too much on it. And Soto Ortiz has replaced Sullivan Smith, so he's off. Now Ethan Atterbury is also going to come off here. As is Jim Wagenaar. And so coming in is Jimmy Koufidakis from Mesa, Arizona. So a few substitutions now here from James Williamson. Also into the game. Well, we'll have to see here in a minute exactly which number that is. SPU have a free kick here on this left-hand side. Pretty decent angle. Not too dissimilar from the one they Isaac Ketchum scored on a few minutes ago. And the man that's just subbed in moments ago is Javier Levanos. Here is Tallin. Good in swinging ball, headed away. Soto Ortiz looking for Koufidakis. Koufidakis trying to bring it out, but he's gone out of bounds. Going to be throwing for the Falcons. So fresh legs here for James Williamson. Javier Levanos, freshman out of Tacoma, Washington, is subbed in, getting his first minutes of the night. Daudo is still out there, as is Cardona. Koufidakis back in up top. Soto Ortiz joins him up top. Aiden Drought. Van Horn into Iriondo. Mendez nearly gets around, strikes the arm of Pablo Gonzalez, who's going to argue that it was next to his body. Lucas Brooks says no. Free kick here for SPU. Iriondo's got the ball already down. And now a couple of Northwest Nazarene players standing in the way. There's a little bit of arguing going on. SPU are about 27, 28 yards out from this. And with this wet rain, as opposed to, you know, similar to cold snow, wet rain, this rain falling, opportunity to put this on frame here. You can see both Connor Tallin and can't tell who the other player is talking out there. It looks like it's Arasso. It is. So a right foot and a left foot on there. And it's going to be Connor Tallin. He does really well. He struck the post. What an effort from him. All the bend and swerve and power on it. Just needed to get it down a little bit. Really nice effort. Aiden Drought hit by Koufidakis goes down. He'll play it quickly. Out to Isaac Ketchum. 15 minutes left here. 3-3 at Interbay Soccer Stadium. It's been a fantastic game. Thank you so much for joining us. Orlando Rosso. Peña Salgado. Donovan Allen. Falcons have had majority of the possession here in the second half. Been a great response from them. Connor Tallin. He's got Orlando Rosso. He's onside. Two back to defend him. Catch him. Going to whip this cross into the far post. It's a decent one. Van Horn, though, can't collect it. Goal kick. 14 and a half to play here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. And Northwest Nazarene fought for a moment, and they still have a chance. They might get their first win here at Interbay Soccer Stadium. As I mentioned before, 0-10-5 here at Interbay Soccer Stadium for the Nighthawks. Daou trying to settle it, but it's knocked away by Donovan Allen. No substitutions lined up. No cards in this one either. Ian Horn. Picked up by Pablo Gonzalez. Out to Barragan. Didn't start the game, Barragan, but has stayed in that left back spot the entire game. And that's a nice little ball there. Cardona gets it across. Ortiz was on it. Soto Ortiz and Goofy Docky's now fighting for it. He's picked it up. Garba out wide. Daou gets his cross in. It's a great touch from Goofy Docky's. He can't sell it, though. Knocked away by Connor Tolan. Chances here are half chances anyways for Northwest Nazarene. Soto Ortiz had a chance there, just couldn't connect. The top of the box, and SPU will have to be aware. That all started from a nice pass from Javier Huevanos. Cardona, Luevanos, now he's going to get it again. Good touch to find Soto Ortiz, but it's too. Soto Ortiz can't get to it first. Drought does. Morasso said he was fouled in the midfield, but referee says play on. Daou. Settled nicely there by Luevanos. Cross from the Nighthawks. Welty's there over his head, kind of batted at it. Didn't get much. Daou on the turn. Ball's deflected. Donovan Allen heads it away. Picked up, though, by Garba, only momentarily. Mendez heads that one past Pablo Gonzalez. Raimundo Mendez needs some help. He's surrounded completely. Picks out Orlando Arasso now. Just Mendez and Arasso. Arasso on the shot. It's deflected. But he'll slide and keep it in. Great effort from Orlando Arasso. Van Horn sets it for Iriondo. Going to be too much on it and high over the bar. 11:45 to go. SPU with another change here. And coming in is going to be number 17, Judah Johnson. It's going to replace Orlando Arasso on that left-hand side. So Judah Johnson, 14 appearances now this season for him, and one assist for Mr. Judah Johnston. Price goes along with it. Knotted down by Evan Onay. James Williamson really excited on that far side. Wants a foul called. Goofy Dockies brings this one down well. Soto Ortiz can't get past Isaac Ketchum. End-to-end stuff. Both these sides going at it. What a run by Mendez, and he's going to be flagged for offsides. Just a half step behind. Dan, great movement from him. Almost was through. What a moment that would have been for him. Still plenty of time. 10.5 here left, and it looks like Northwest Nazarene are going to change two players. Garba. Little turn there from in that midfield from Barragan, but he just couldn't get through now. Usman Garba, the Cameroonian, is going to be substituted. So he is off, and Ethan Atterbury is back on, as is Jim Wagonar. Drought does well to take that one back for the Falcons. Mendez going long, looking for the run of Judah Johnson. Players sprinting to help out. Judah Johnson trying to get back on his right foot. It's really well defended, though, by Nat Big. Back in the midfield, Atterbury. Ball's bounced through past Donovan Allen. Atterbury, Ethan Atterbury. Daou sprinting to his right. He's going to set it, though, for Soto Ortiz. Out left to the dangerous Cardona. On his right foot, Cardona at the near post has beaten Cam Welty. Well, he's had a fantastic performance so far this game, and what a way to cap it. Jonathan Cardona getting his first goal on the season. And it could be a game winner. 9 minutes to play. First minute, Jonathan Cardona. Great finish from him. So Nighthawks back on top. SPU 3, Northwest Nazarene 4. Still plenty of time. Who knows what is going to happen next, as we actually have a player down for Northwest Nazarene. It looks like it's Soto Ortiz, struggling with a little bit of cramp or something. He's now back on his feet, and he's going to be replaced. No surprise by Sullivan Smith. So Alan Soto Ortiz is off. Sullivan Smith back on. Originally had the lead there for Northwest Nazarene in the second half before Isaac Ketchum's equalizer, and then Jonathan Cardona put the Falcons back into the lead. And just for a moment there, SPU wish they would have, probably would have closed that one down, but they still have time. 8 minutes, 45 seconds left. Gonzalez, Raimundo Mendez sprinting to put pressure on Price. Does well. Connor Tallon won it back for him. Fendrich has stepped into the game. I didn't see that during that goal, so excuse me. No, it's JJ. It's Christopher Soto, excuse me, the freshman from Mount Vernon, Washington. So Christopher Soto is in, getting his first few minutes. Raimundo Mendez fighting off yet another challenge. Again, Raimundo Mendez nearly slipping through and is fouled. One of several fantastic players the GNAC is on display, I should say, in the GNAC this season. Of course, Wagonar with his 14 goals. Koji Poon for Simon Fraser. So got just 8 goals, but 4 of those goals are game winners. Pretty impressive for another freshman. Both Wagonar, Mendez, and Poon are freshmen. Now then, Tallon. Ball into the box. Going to be cleared away. 7.5 to play. Plenty of time here for the Falcons to find another equalizer. Drought. Heavy touch. Cleared away by the Nighthawks. Welty way out of his box. Immediately under pressure from Atterbury. His ball is not great as Atterbury's picked it up. Found Wagonar. What a work from Ethan Atterbury. Now he's sprinting to catch up to this one. He'll get his cross away. Welty's come out, punched it, and makes amends there. Irianto to the feet of Soto. Mendez. 6.5 to play here. Falcons need a goal to tie things up. Isaac Ketchum. Going to go long, looking for that run of Mendez. Pablo Gonzalez will just see this one out. Ane. Chipping this one. It's going to be just go beyond Raimundo Mendez and out for a Nighthawk throw deep in their own half. Can SPU find one more goal? There's another change here. It's going to be Jonathan Cardona. He's coming off. It's going to be replaced by... looks like it's going to be Kufi Dakis. Judah Johnston. Donovan Allen. Ane. Going long again. Ketchum bringing this one down. He's onside. And we have a free kick as Isaac Ketchum was caught there. It looked like by Zakaria Dawu. And a free kick here for the Falcons. Lucas Brooks is going to pause time. 5 minutes, 13 seconds left. Falcons looking for an equalizer here. Northwest Nazarene going to go with a two-man wall. Just Connor Tallon on the free kick. He's going to bend this one to the far post. It's a good one. Getting his head to it, though, was Pablo Gonzalez, and he had to, allowing his team to break out. Now here can they go. Look at the speed. Coming out is Welty, and it slotted it through, and that is going to do it. It's Raul Barragan getting his first collegiate goal, the junior from Nampa, Idaho. That puts Northwest Nazarene up 5-3. Raul Barragan really showing the speed there. In the 85th minute. Really nice finish from him. Welty came out. There was little he could do. Barragan just kept it low and on target. And Northwest Nazarene, just under 5 minutes left in this game, on their way to their first win here at Interbay Soccer Stadium against the Falcons. SPU had their moments, and that was, now you think about that clearance from Pablo Gonzalez on that free kick from Connor Tallon moments ago. How huge that was. It was a good ball. But he got a piece of it. Raul Barragan was able to break away and did really well. Drought couldn't stay with him. Northwest Nazarene up 5-3 here. 4.5 left to play at Interbay. Christopher Soto. Aiden Drought. Falcons might have one more left in them. Then you never know what can happen. Soto nearly dancing through. It's going to be a throw-in. Johnson running over to take it quick. Drought on the left foot to the far post. Not bad, but Price steps out and snatches it. Four minutes to go here. Donovan Allen. Wins that header over Dau Iriondo, though. Pass is cut out by the Nighthawks. He's back on it. Ane. Three and a half to play here.
Go Falcons!
Can the Falcons find one? That's Iriondo looking for the run of Connor Tallon. Goes down. Lucas Brooks, referee, says play on. Aiden Drought. Connor Tallon on that pass from Soto. Tallon's got the crossaway. That back post there was Napvig to head it away. Nighthawks looking to break again. Wagenaar trying to hold it up under pressure and fouled by Evan Ane. 2:45 left to play. Free kick here for the Nighthawks. They're looking to just see this one out with a two-goal lead. Pablo Gonzalez launches this long. Header is won there by Koufidakis. Napvig. Peña Salgado catch him with the tackle, and it's going to be a free kick here. 2 minutes to play. Gonzalez coming over to take it. Quite surprising when a big center back is taking a free kick. This close to the goal. Feels like he should be in it, but Northwest Nazarene are just going to keep this one in the corner. Dau is on it. He's managed to wriggle through. This one's gone out of play. It's actually going to be a free kick for SPU. They'll take it quickly. Minute and a half left to play. Falcons, can they pull something back here? Drought trying to squeeze through. He catches the foul. Minute to go. Isaac Ketchum launches this one long. In there is Raimundo Mendez, and there's a collision between Raimundo Mendez and Sawyer Price. It's a decent ball in, and I thought for a moment Mendez got there first. Thought for a moment he had flicked this one on, and sprinting on the field is the trainer. Shirley Chandler to take a look at Raimundo Mendez, who remains down, and hope he's going to be okay. That just gives you an idea of his effort, his desire. Less than a minute to go, down two goals, and he's still flying in there, challenging for balls. Credit goes to him. Just hope it doesn't cost him too much. Price seems to be okay at this point. And now, good news, Raimundo Mendez is back on his feet and up. And we'll see what referee Lucas Brooks says, motioning that Mendez has to go off because the trainer Shirley Chandler, of course, came on, and that's how things go. Doesn't look like Mendez wants to come off. No, really good effort from him. And Mendez, in the end, is actually going to be called for the foul. So Raimundo Mendez did pick up his 12th goal on the evening. As he goes off, he's going to be replaced by Van Horn. He will come on for the last 50-odd seconds left here at Inter Bay Soccer Stadium. Current score, SPU 3, Northwest Nazarene 5. And here is Van Horn. Three around, he's going to send this one back in the box. Kufi Daki's clearance goes off of Peña Salgado. Iriondo now. Drought to his right and uses him. Aiden Drought trying to get the cross away. It's blocked off, and SPU will have a corner. 20 seconds left to do it. Cam Welty's going to stay at his half, the goalkeeper for the Falcons. SPU need to hurry here. They get this one away. Price is up. He's knocked. The ball's bouncing around in there. No call from the referee. And now we have one. It's an advantage call, actually. And this one is sent long, and that will do it. Final score here. Seattle Pacific University 3, Northwest Nazarene 5. Just to recap, Joey Van Horn, few seconds into the first half, put SPU up 1-0, then a pair of goals from Jim Wagenaar in the 4th and 27th minute. Gave them a 2-1 lead at halftime. And in the second half, it just absolutely went off. Sullivan Smith scored in the 52nd. That's 3-1 for Nazarene. Then in the 58th, the response from the Falcons, Raimundo Mendez and Isaac Ketchum to make it 3-all before, in the 81st, Jonathan Cardona and Raul Barragan added a pair of goals for the Nighthawks, and we finish here, SPU 3, Northwest Nazarene 5. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Aaron Hines, and that's our final score tonight. Good night.
I'm